Alright guys, so here we are. We're doing the Bean Boozled Challenge.
Oh my dear Lord God.
Oh, whatever. Okay, so since Luke is here and this is my channel. Stop touching it.
Sorry.
So Luke is gonna go first. He's a guest on my channel. So here it is. Right. The first one. Oh, that's how it works.
Get to me. Just show.
Okay, here you go. The first one. Show the camera. Show the camera.
Oh, yeah. Jesus.
That green thing. Wait, so that might either be lawn clippings or lime.
Oh god.
What is it?
Oh, do I have to solve it?
No, you don't have to. You can guess what it is. Probably lawn clippings, right?
Maybe. Yeah. Oh.
Don't spit it out. What are you doing? You have to swallow
it. You said.
You have to swallow it.
Oh my god.
Okay. Unless you can't like bear it. Okay. No, we'll do it.
Oh, all right.
Okay. This is blue
wait,
one.
Wait. That's either toothpaste or berry blue. So, toothpaste or berry blue?
Toothpaste. No, it's actually pretty good. I like the taste of toothpaste.
God damn it!
Rotten egg or butter popcorn?
What?
What are you?
That's wasn't it. Oh.
At least like leave it. Okay, leave it in your mouth for 10 seconds.
If you tasted it, you wouldn't.
10 seconds.
You wouldn't give it.
10 seconds.
5. So that pink one is either. Let me see it. Oh, okay. That's either moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Caramel corn, oh, those are both bad.
Does it taste like cheese or does it taste like corn?
Not that bad.
What is it?
Beach or barf? One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi.
Oh god! Ah!
Look at this guy. I eat my stuff.
That's barf!
He's throwing it away.
Oh, that's barf. I might actually throw up. God.
Ooh. Hey, what are you doing?
I know.
What the heck was that?
That one is either Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
Mmm.
What is that one? See, okay, for some reason you're getting the bad ones, but it's not as bad as the ones I'm getting. Like, I just had barf.
Okay, so this one is either gonna be booger or juicy bear.
Please give me a good one. Was it
booger or juicy pear?
I got juicy pear.
Lucky.
I try the booger.
This isn't random if you're just gonna like look at it. Tutti Frutti or socks?
No, it's not. It's candy.
Pretty sure.
Is it?
Yeah. Definitely Tutti Frutti. Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
I don't even
again.
Know. Oh god.
What?
I don't know if that was Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. I don't know. Uh-oh.
What?
This might be canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
I want some chocolate pudding. Oh no. Another one. Another one. Another one. And another one. We'll get some chocolate pudding.
Ten seconds, huh? Huh? He says 10 seconds. Uh-huh. What was that?
Dog food. Chocolate pudding or dog food?
It's this one.
It's a brown one.
I'm sorry, I got it. That was really,
what the heck?
That was really. This one might be coconut or baby wipes.
Compromise.
Why are you saying? Oh. That's either baby wipes or coconut.
What is baby wipes?
You just don't know.
No, it is baby wipes.
So why does it taste bad at all?
It's not something that you eat on a normal basis, but bearable. It's a black one.
Skunk or...
Oh, yes!
Or licorice.
Skunk or licorice.
Oh, here you go. Oh. Oh god. It's either lawn clippings or lime.
Come on, lime. Dog food or chocolate pudding?
Oh, Oh, there's chocolate.
All right, since we need time. Oh. Ooh.
Okay, get one. Too many time.
This is Martinique recorded popcorn.
Yeah, yeah, I had one of mine, huh?
I like that rotten egg, huh?
Moldy cheese
or
caramel corn.
Caramel.
Ah!
What? Oh, fuck. Skunk or chocolate pudding?
No, licorice.
Or licorice.
How's that first bite?
Oh, God.
You want to keep going? You want to stop?
No. That was instant. Beach or barf?
Damn it. Ah, peach!
So beach or barf?
Not really close to barf.
Beach? Where?
Beach or is it barf? Barf?
Oh.
How was I thinking in my head? This kind of tastes really good.
And then
I was like, oh no, it did taste good. Booger or juice or juicy pear.
Ah! Oh!
Now it's booger. Is that either booger or the whatever.
Don't tell me it's juicy.
Oh, juicy pear. It might be. I don't know.
Okay, you know, I'm kind of like forgetting about the 5 second mark because after a while it gets kind of sickening. Skunk spray or licorice?
Like it.
I can smell that from here.
It's bad. Sounds bad.
Oh. Rotten egg or butted popcorn?
I don't even like both. Oh, can we actually burp?
You're gonna end it good with dog food or chocolate pudding.
There we go.
Chocolate! Oh!
Dad, Chris, I'll be a little more simple. I'll give you a blue one.
Come on, please. I had like bad ones in a row.
Does it taste like berries?
No.
Is it toothpaste?
Yep.
I really am trying to give you the good one. I'll try to give you the peach one. Huh?
Nothing. I'm fine with peach.
Is it peach or is it...
It's barf? What? How many bad ones are in
here? I don't know.
Oh, God.
I had a string of bad ones.
It's peach.
No, it's a peach. It's that might be...
Good? Is this good?
Yes.
Good?
Alright guys, so that's it. Luke, he got lucky for like five times or whatever.
It was four.
And I got lucky on my last one. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next Friday.
See ya.
Here it is. We're gonna do the challenge. We got the tripod, we got a camera, and we got the Bean Boozle things. So we just finished the Bean Boozle challenge.